restaurant and we're just having some breakfast. I ordered some noodle soup and we're at, what is it called? Old Market? Okay, Old Market. And they have lots of, the street is full of restaurants, like a lot of restaurants I think targeted towards Westerners or tourists. And then on the roads parallel to this they have lots of like souvenir shops and clothes shops where you can buy lots of stuff. Okay. Say hi. So we just did some shopping in Old Market. We got in here. So I got a skirt, a dress, a pair of shoes, and a silver bracelet. Yeah. And then Appa looked at some spices and all stuff, but didn't get anything. Are you even wearing your hat?
No.
Okay, wear it.
No need.
Wear it. That style though. So now we're just cooling down. We got some... what is this? What is this? It's a shaved ice with mango, just to refresh. Oh, and we also got some rambutan. Let's see. Yep, and some peanut sweets. And here you can see all around. Yeah, it's quite humid, but not as bad as when we went to check out the temples. Now and I'm so happy. ordered kimchi jjigae, samgyeopsal, kimbap, and seafood jjigae. Oh, we actually got the samgyeopsal free and a bowl of rice free as well. So it's never happened to me in New Zealand. Like, I've been to the same Korean restaurant for like years and they never gave me a free meal, but I've been here for the second time and I got free food.
Ooh.
So yay.